Hello students, welcome back to my channel. My name is Purnima. I'm an IELTS and PT trainer. And in today's videos, guys, I'm going to share with you an important information related to your IELTS and PT exams. As in my previous video, I shared with you how you can change your PT exam date. And in this video, I'm going to share with you how you can change your IELTS exam date. The process remains same for both the exams. But this video is special for IELTS candidate who have already filled their exams and now they want to reschedule or transfer or cancel and postpone their exams. Whatever the case, you can watch according to you. Okay. So, what you can do? You can do one thing and especially two things you can do. If you have already filled your exams and you filled the exam yourself, then you didn't need to do anything. Clear? And if you didn't do anything earlier also, then you have to do only one thing: log in your ID by visiting to the IDP or British Council website of IELTS. Clear? And there you can log in your ID, your name, etc., email ID, password, whatever the details they are asking to you, you have to fill on the website. And then you can change and reschedule your exam date according to your desired date yourself. You don't need to take help from anyone. Clear? If you filled your exam yourself, then you can do this thing. Okay? And if you have filled the exam with the help of an agent and through a center, through a coaching center, through someone else, then you should tell this about the cancellation of your exam or transfer or rescheduling of your exam to the concerned person, and they will change your date of exam or reschedule the exam. Clear? Or what you can do, you can immediately call to the IELTS customer care number that I also told you earlier, and I will write it into my description box so you can check from there also, and you can send the email regarding your rescheduling. Clear? So there is no need to worry, you can do anything. If you already filled your exam yourself, then you can easily log in into your ID on the website, and you can change that date according to your choice. Or if you have filled with the help of any agent or through any coaching center, then you should consult with the concerned person and say them to change your exam date. Okay guys, and if you have any other problem regarding this, then you can freely comment me and I will definitely give you response. And if you like the video, please share it and subscribe my channel. All the best for your exam. I hope that you will get your desired band score. Okay, thank you. Bye.